Today I'm showing a banana tree growing in some kind of close to wilderness environment, even if there's a rice field here. There's a rice field here. But it's not a plantation, let's say. So the bananas are growing naturally. They can be showing up all by themselves. And here you can see that tree, which is actually not a real tree, it's more like a big piece of grass, and we would be the size of an ant. And there's no wood in the banana tree, it's just made from kind of juicy flesh. Here's that banana, I don't know how you call it, a bunch of bananas coming here out of this extension. And there's this thing down here that seems to be like a flower looking. Some of these leaves are falling down and they look like that. Now this trunk of the banana tree is really peeled, and when you put your finger like that, it's very soft. You could actually cut it with a knife.